You really fucked these people up.
Me? The Eon program, maybe.
Which you're a part of.
So are you.
Everyone still thinks it's the first day. No one chose
it's
this.
It's better this way. Memory can be a treasure, and also a curse.
Profound. You trying to forget anything specific?
You would know.
Already got full ammo.
The oxygen pump.
The band on neck is Betty and the bubble blasters.
Uh-huh. And?
They...
Thank you.
Universe. May I introduce a world where something has gone wrong inside this crash site. Any player could be the invader, including you. Can't be investigators. Survive and identify the host with mind control parasite.
See that down there?
What am I looking at?
Bloodshot.
Don't get greedy, Colt.
Fumes are flammable, corrosive, and intoxicating. The more time we spend.
What the? Oh.
Not good.
Yep.
I'm good.
Try that.
I take it our ship was disabled in the crash.
Worse.
The enemy is crawling all over the site.
That could work to our advantage.
What?
Here! Hmm? Someone there?
No.
Thank you. I'm feeling just fine.
Is that who I think it was?
Don't need it. Oh my, Fia and Charlie sitting in a tree. Gotta chop it the fuck down.
Restoration project.
Charlie Montague restricting precept.
Never mind, B.I.G. We'll edit this out.
Hey, Charlie. Do you ever wonder? You're like the best of us. You know what I'm laying down? I really love your body. And your huge, giant mind. I want to...
Charlie! I'm gonna find you!
Using the tunnel like a fucking rat.
Pretty sure you were.
I was.
Thank you.
There's got to be a way to kill two of them at once. Or three, or four, or more. No, they can't be that stupid. Well, maybe Alexis. Charlie and Fia are being naughty, flouting the protocol for a little fun. If I get in on the action, I can take them both at once.